Mayor, we understand that Attorney General Roy Cooper was here with members from his campaign staff yesterday here at the Governor's Center. I'm wondering, in your meetings with him, what you and the Attorney General talked about.
Sure, and I didn't know who his staff, you know, who they were, whether they were with campaign or I thought they were official staff, but.